The room was dimly lit when my team hustled to collect all the possible instruments. The makeshift theater looks almost nearly complete now. My assistant even managed to get a sterile gown for me when I took my wash. I know all my steps. I've done it over and over hundreds of times. I've performed this in my city, and it's almost my muscle memory. But in times of chaos like this, mistakes are truly unpardonable. This anxiety, this nervousness is for real. It feels like as if it's my first day. COVID-19 has hit us really, really bad. More so in this particular village. Lack of transportation does not even give us the facility or luxury to shift the patient to a decent hospital. But if I delay this procedure just for the lack of space, this person lay in front of me would not survive. Would never survive. You can do it as you have always done, because Allah is with you. So team, is the light ready? Is the camera checked? Then I guess it's time for action. And hey, by the way, this is the day of a frontliner every day. A new performance every single day, every single case. I really hope this ends very soon. But if it doesn't, I'm there to take care of you.